Hey everyone, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner, and I'm back with another reaction video. We're still talking about Elvis Presley. Now we're up to 1961, so we jumped up a few years. You know, he did that army stint, he's back, whatever, yada yada. Another movie. This is from another soundtrack. It's from the movie Blue Hawaii. Yeah. This is one of, I think, it's got to be top five for him. It's beautiful, beautiful ballad. He sings ballads really well. He just did. I love this. This is actually based on a French love song from 1790s. I think at least the melody, if not the words. And it's just beautiful. Beautiful song. I don't know what else to say about it, but this is really, really good. This is Elvis Presley from 1961, the soundtrack of the film Blue Hawaii. And this is called Can't Help Falling in Love.
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't.
Just perfect. It is. I think that's probably got to be in top five. It's just beautiful. And he would end his concerts with that particular song. It his last live appearance before his death. He died less than a month later. This was the last song that he ever sung live. Hmm. 1961, Elvis Presley, Can't Help Falling in Love. As always, this is the Positivity Corner with Patrice. Please like, click, share, subscribe for further content. And I will be back with another one from Elvis Presley.